Hi, beauties. It's Jean Persani with Beauty and the Stamper. Happy Easter to you. I hope you guys are having an amazing Easter. I am. The children are not here yet. They will be here soon. And that's why I'm doing my video now. Because when they get here, we're going to Easter egg hunt and look for our baskets and have all kinds of fun. So I'm going to do the April plan with me. And it's for this week coming up, which is April 17th through the 23rd. Let's go ahead and take this off because, as you know, I like to plan with just the paper, not inside the book. So this week, since it is Easter, I'm just going to do the plan with me again as normal. Next week, if you guys want to call in and do a plan with me, I'm going to email everybody who ordered the plan with me kit, and we'll do the plan with me together for April. So, but for now, let's go ahead and get out our kit. This is the one that I got. And we've already used these. The one I want to do is the flowers today. So everybody got some type of flowers. Most of you got this one. Some of you got different ones. But I'm going to go ahead and use this one today. I'm going to use that same roll of thin washi tape that we used last week. And that's because I got this in my kit. So, first things first, as always, we're just going to go ahead and stick this right on here and cover these up. Now, if you have any other washi tape that you want to use, feel free to use it. You guys, if... Oh, see, I hate that. That's one of my biggest pet peeves. That's okay. So we'll line this one up. Anyways, if you have other washi tape that you want to use, feel free to do whatever you want. The Plan With Me kit is nothing more than just some fun items that I use in my planning kits for the month and thought you would enjoy it as well. So many of you had asked for it, so I thought I'd give it to you. So I know next month I opened it up so it's bigger, so we have a lot of people doing it next month. So that will be fun. Let's see here. So we're gonna keep doing this. You know, as I'm doing this, I would love to know what your Easter traditions are. So, everybody's kind of doing their own special diets right now, so I'm not making a big, huge Easter dinner. But we are going to just get together and have a good time and hang out and do some pool because it's already warm enough here in Phoenix that the water is not freezing anymore. So Tony was in the pool yesterday. He's got it all nice and clean and ready for the young kids to come over. And you know, kids can, they can swim at any age. They don't care about the water. And I used to be the same way. But yeah, let me know what your Easter traditions are. I'd love to hear what you guys do. Alright, so I put the washi tape on there, and now I'm just going to go ahead and open up this sticker set. This one, how many are on there? 9. It is the Jot brand. They are from the Dollar Tree. And so, again, this is going to be an inexpensive way to do your planner. So, yes, you could go down and just buy some of these that you like. Get your favorite washi and plan along with us. So let's see, these are so pretty. Now I'm just gonna look and see where I may want some items. I think I already know that I want this guy here to go across the weekend because I just love that. And then another thing is, if you want, like, say I wanted this little butterfly. I really like the butterfly, so I could take it off. See, there's some sticky there. Gently peel that away. And look, you guys, there's two butterflies. See how that works? Or you can leave it fluffy like that if you want. And it is a little bit sticky, but you could take your little eraser and get that little sticky off of there. But I'm going to keep mine as is. So however you'd like, if you'd like to have two of those, do what I just did. And that's for all of these stickers. I just think that's so cool. So, all right. I love this big, huge sticker, and as I say often, wow, that's a real big sticker. I like to do my planning just as one big list, not morning, afternoon, evening, so I don't have a problem taking up this much space because I'm not going to say, oh, this is covered up for the evening. You know, I can't do anything. No, I just stick everything right in here. So look at how pretty already that is. Isn't that just so sweet? And then I already know I love this little butterfly and I'm going to stick him right there. Then I'm going to take this guy here. And I'm going to even that out by putting it on this side. And we've got some of these beautiful little guys here. Here's another pretty butterfly. I'm going to stick him over here. Probably right around there. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. And then I've got this piece, and I don't think you can turn, you could, but I don't really care for it like that. And I'm going to go right in between the... Alright, sorry about that. I got a phone call. That was my mom and dad, and the first thing they said is, "He is risen." And of course, I reply back with, "He is risen indeed." So I always look forward to that call every Easter morning. So I think we're going to use all of our little stickers because there's, I don't remember how many I said, 9 stickers. Yep, so we'll just use all of them. And I think what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to take this little one like this. And grab a paper clip. And I'm going to turn this one into a paper clip. I didn't really think it out, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and I'm just going to use the back of this guy. And we'll cut off a little piece there. I'm going to stick this right there and kind of cover that. I want to make sure I cover the whole thing. There we go. And then I'm just going to fussy cut it out and kind of cut around. There we go. And then remember that's just stuck up there. So I'm gonna kind of just cut around it. So if you're, again, doing the plan with me, just, there we go. I'm gonna stick another little piece right here. And of course I did it wrong. I thought I wanted the white side. So I think I'm gonna do it again real quick. Hold on. Okay. We're gonna do this again. I'm gonna put the black side down, the white side out. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so if you are doing a plan with me in different color flowers than these, I would love to see what you guys create. And if anybody goes down and gets their own or has their own already from the Dollar Tree, please, you guys, put it on Instagram and tag me in it. You can hashtag Beauty and the Stamper, or you can actually tag me at Jean Piersani. I'll put my link, my Instagram link, in the description for you. So again, I'm just fussy cutting this out. And if I really want it to stick, or if you really want it to stick better than what it is, you can put some glue or some hot glue would work too. Let's see here. There we go. That's much better. That was my goal there. So now I'll have a little pin there as a placeholder. So now all we have are these two little guys here, and we'll go ahead and put one in the corner here, and let's just put these two together, shall we? Super cute. So you could be done at this point, or you can grab some markers, any markers that you might have, some watercolors, and I have these watercolors. I also have some of these guys, which are like from the dollar store, I think. But since I have this out, I'm just going to use this. I'm going to grab a little bit of water if I have it here. If I don't, then we won't. Yes, I do. I always have a little spritzer with water, and so I think I'm going to add some water to the purple and to this green. So like I said, you could be done, you could use watercolors, you could use ink if you'd like, and I'm just going to go ahead and pull a little bit of color here, and very lightly. I don't want it to be real wet, which it seems like it wants to be. So I'm just going to grab just this cloth from the Dollar Tree, grab some color, and kind of just squish it on a few of these here, very lightly. And I just think that's so pretty. On just some of these that have nothing on it. So pretty. And then a little bit of that green as well. This is really dark green, so I may... Oh! I may... no, that's pretty. That's a pretty color. So let me put a little bit more water here. And we'll just put a little bit here. You could use colored pencils if you'd like. You don't have to use what I'm using as far as the medium is concerned. There we go. So pretty. Yep, I think that's pretty. I think I'm gonna go a little bit even right here. Kind of adds another color with that yellow. Pretty. All right, so there we go. That was kind of off the cuff. I wasn't planning on it, but I just wanted to put a little bit of color on there. And let's go ahead and see what else we have while that dries. And it dries rather quickly because I didn't put a lot of water. And let's see, we've got this that has some green in there. Got some more flowers if you'd like. Some to-dos. Shopping list, some of these gold little things, which I don't know where the other half is. Some of this stuff. I'm just looking to see what I want. Oh, here's the other half. I'm gonna save this one for next week. I like this one. It says enjoy the little things. I'll save that for next week as well. We'll use that one. We'll use this one. This one. The donuts are coming next week. I'm not going to use the pink. We'll keep that and that. Okay, I think this is enough for all of our to-dos. I can't even tell you, my week's not very busy next week, so hopefully I'll get some videos for you guys. So I love this purple right here. I think I'm going to do a to-do right up here in this corner. I don't really have any appointments going on. We do have a couple of events. We have one here. And then we have another one here. I'm going to get out this little white list here, and I'll make this one my list right here. And then I'll have to pick up my car, because that poor little van has been in the shop for quite a while. And so I think we'll probably do it, I think on Monday, but I'm not sure, but I'm just going to put this as a reminder there. And then I'm going to do another little to do here. This one has some purple on it. And I'm going to put that one right here. And then I have some of these little purple guys. And I'm going to make kind of like a checklist of what needs to be done. So I always have 2 days that I'm trying to get all my errands done or write what needs to be done. And there we go. And let's just look and see if there's anything that we really want on here. This one will be perfect right here because I know that Sunday will be a lazy day. And then this one, I'm going to put 1 day at a time. And I'm going to put that right down here because, man, we are exhausted after our food truck Fridays. So we're exhausted after our food truck Fridays, and then we have to go and do a farmer's market on Saturday. So we have a little reminder there. And I think that might be about it. I'm going to put this little green to-do. I love my to-do lists. And I'm going to put it right here. Well, I think that's everything. If you like this, please give me a thumbs up. I would love to have you guys join me on my next month's plan with me. Go ahead and check out beautyandthestamper.com. If you're doing plan with me this month, make sure you tag me in my Instagram at Jean Persani. And you guys, my craft room is almost done getting cleaned. So if you haven't already entered that 10,000 subscriber giveaway, make sure you check that video out because I want to give that away to one of you fantastic beauties here. And I'm hoping to have my craft room done here. I have today and I want to do it tomorrow. In an ideal world, I will be choosing that winner tomorrow. So, which would be Monday. Oh, this little guy didn't work out too well because I didn't have him stuck in there enough. So, sticking him back in there. There we go. All right, beauties. If you like this, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more, make sure you click below and subscribe. And I will see you again soon. Bye!